We shall now play some punk rock. That's where the garage is. We'd like to welcome everyone to the
West York Inn.
It says a scapegoat and kennel, which is, it's three places. Three places in one tonight. And you only paid for one, or was it free? All right, well, this song is written by our scheming two-timing lead guitar player that isn't here tonight, so we get to make fun of him. So anyway, yeah, it's really funny when somebody's dad's in the hospital. All right.
It's okay, he's out now.
All right, so how does this song start? Oh, wait, with me. All right, this is a song about my dick. It's a short one. 1, 2, 3. Cover song? Yeah. If you're gonna get up on the stage, sing into this mic, will you? I told you I had a song dedicated just for you, Sue Mom. Song, I asked the musical question, when you die, can I have your stuff? We'll be right back.
dog. The devil done did it and I never did it enough.
If you think that song was offensive, we're working on a new one, which is about eating human meat. Tasty treat. Freak show, huh? Yeah, this is a slow one for the kiddies. Show happened tonight, but the band's out of sight. They can play, they can't fight. How the amps are bad in sight. People hanging from the rafters, hanging out of disaster. People hanging on the walls, hanging by their balls. Hey, let's go! Freak show! Freak show! Freak show! The show happening tonight, but the band's out of sight. They can play, they can't fight. Hanging out of disaster. People hanging by the wall, hanging by their balls. Hey, let's go! Freak show! Freak show! Freak show! All right! So where is Wayne? I'm wearing dark glasses. I can't see shit. Hey, you know, we were going to buy you a present, but we weren't sure what kind of stuffed animals you liked. So, we just decided to keep them. This song is about life. Specifically, life is a joke. I did on a horse. That's right, I did on a little horse. Saw death going into a laundromat. Saw death and he was really fat. Kind of dangerous, kind of fun. Maybe rubber is done. It's a piper, gotta pay. This is what they can say. Life is a joke. Death, this is the punchline. Life is a joke. Death, this is the punchline. Saw Dan hanging out with Aaron Carter. Saw Dan, special watermelon.
all dead, standing in my kitchen. It's all dead, there's a bitch from my microwave. Kinda dangerous, time for if you ever return. There's a piper, got paid. This is what they did. Life is a joke.
Death, this is the punchline. Life
is a joke.
Death, this is the punchline.
Life is a joke.
Death, this is the punchline.
Life is a joke.
Death.
Yeah, I said, the people who were here last time, this is basically the same set we played then. We put the songs in a slightly different order. All right. Griffin's slogan. All right, so this song is about how I have absolutely no talent whatsoever.
I don't have talent to write real songs. I don't have talent to write real songs. I don't have talent to write real songs. I just take the risk and stick together. 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 Been slow, been broken, I got nothing to say. Been slow, been broken, I got nothing to say. Been slow, been broken, I got nothing to say. Been slow, been broken, I got nothing to say.
All right, here's an old one that we haven't played since the last time we played here. Yeah, this is Don't Fear the Creeper. Thank you. this way. Zombie Man.
Okay, this one's Zombie Man.
Ready?
Yeah.
When your body decomposes, you don't know how bad he's got it. You never know how bad he's got it. You don't know how bad he's got it. You never know how bad he's got it. Zombie, zombie man. Zombie, zombie man. Hope it never happens to you. When your jaw falls off, you can't chew. And it never turns out like this. What's your brain? And he smells like pet.
All right, this is the next of our monster cereals trilogy here.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm right now.
You're the reason that my heart committed treason. Bigger problems now. Now people are hunting me down. Can't take no more. The world's been me once more. Sorry to break your heart. Sorry I tore your cat apart. You're in your house. I pissed on your couch. You just get your high. Your cow, you just stick to a pie. When you say, will die. Oh,
This is the same one we did last time. We'll probably fuck it up as bad as we did that time.
Mom and Dad went to a show. They dropped me off at Grandpa Joe's. I kicked and screamed, and please no. Grandma take me home. Grandma take me home.
Your favorite bougie suburban punk rock dad punk band. We sing about the songs that everybody cares about the things that everybody cares about, the things of the songs of the songs of the things of the things of the songs of the things that people care about, which of course is not getting what you ordered at the drive-thru. This is Let me see if I have any more jokes that I wrote down. Oh, yeah. Yeah, for Christmas, instead of buying my dad more useless crap, he was a big fan of that Fetterman guy, so I donated money to his election campaign. So it's a good thing he won, or he wouldn't have been getting shit for Christmas. Anyway, this is another song written by our lead guitar player.
It's party! With family! Friday night! Start fight! Take a bow! One by one, you'll never know. My head on! Take a bow! One by one, you'll never know. Head on, meet partner with Bambler. Friday night, start fight. Take a bow, one by one. They'll never know. Well, head on, come out. One by one, they'll never know. Well, head on, meet partner. Start fight. Take them out. What the boy? They'll never know. Well, head on. Take them out. What the boy? They'll never know. Well, head on.
Okay, everybody. This is going to be our last song for the night. I know. It's the moment you've all been waiting for. No,
I had to take. I only sing one song per show.
Yeah, it's in his contract. All right, this next song, you all know what I'm going to say. It's almost like we're married, huh? This is about the ultimate middle age erogenous zone, huh?
Oh!
Oh! Yeah, Billy, baby, give it to me. Oh, man, I'm coming on home right now, man. This next song is called Ball Punks, and it's going out to everybody. It's B-A-L-D. Get back. Know why my hair looks like shit. Let's work, you really have to get a car. Wear a wig, but it's cheaper to wear a hat. Now don't look you when you look like you work at a bank. I'm not a coach, I'm not a skinhead. All you children are sick. Ball punks! Yeah, a couple punks, I'm also a member. With my comb, I don't remember. Last week, a guy was sticking for my dad. What I get for wearing plaid. If I have enough coffee, I can still get it up. Not Kojak, I'm not skinhead. All you children say, oh, punk!